what an amazing ending to a perfect ceremony. I think hearing that song, I realize that it truly is up to me. It's up to you. It's up to us. And I think that's how Mrs. Fleming's dream will be fulfilled. Before we depart, I want to remind you of four of Mrs. Fleming's favorite things. She loved yellow roses. She loved ice cream. She loved bourbon, whiskey, old-fashioned cocktails. She loved red lipstick called Cherries in the Snow and giving three kisses to virtually everyone that she saw. Today, we can offer you three of these four loves of Mrs. Fleming. Yellow roses, so you can put petals in the fountain outside. Ice cream.
Yes.
And since today, some of our teachers are wearing red lipstick in honor of Mrs. Fleming, I am quite confident they'll be willing to give you a kiss on the cheek. I would start with the kiss team, please. Now, you probably realize I left out the fourth of Mrs. Fleming. There'll be no bourbon whiskey today. Thank you all for making this such an amazing event. I know middle schoolers were ready for that ice cream. Thank you for making this such an amazing event. I, in honor of the most remarkable woman that I have ever met, except for my wife, Mrs. Fleming, truly, truly.